Just pulled into Westside Warehouse. We are bartending a wedding today. It's 10:30-ish. It's like 10:30. The clock is wrong, so that's why I'm like guesstimating. It's about 10:30 a.m. and the wedding starts at 2 o'clock p.m. Or I think, I gotta look at my notes. I think, I want to call it, I'm about to call it happy hour. Cocktail hour. Cocktail hour starts at 2 or 2:30, somewhere around there. I'm the first one here. I normally am. So I'm going to do what I always do, which is set up with what I have. Things got disheveled back there. I was driving a little crazy trying to get here at a reasonable time, even though I told him I would be here at 11. So I am here early. I just get kind of eager on event days. I haven't vlogged the last few events that we did since, what party was that? Since the birthday party in Smyrna. It's just been a lot going on. So I'm gonna go ahead and start taking stuff in and setting up. And yeah, I'll check back. Oh, I forgot to mention, there is three of us today. It's 150 people. Like originally booked for 200, but the final guest count is 150. It's gonna be four of us, so three bartenders and the bar back. I'm gonna be the acting bar back for this event, and that's how we do it. Like, we all are bartenders. Like, we're all bartenders and we take turns bar backing. I usually do the bar backing for the most part because I'm so, like, it is my business and I am very particular how I like for things to look and how I like for things to be set up and just all these different things in terms of like mess. I like to keep all of that stuff at a bare minimum. Like, I do not like mess. I do not like chaos. I do my best to minimize that as much as possible. So usually if it's two or more of us in terms of needing bartenders, I will usually take the bar back position and then everybody else will bartend. So tonight it's myself, Ray, Jaleese, and Dwayne is back. So, and Dwayne. So you'll see them in a little bit.
Hello.
How you doing?
Good, thank you.
This is Westside Warehouse.
This is our first time here.
My first time here.
The bar.
Oh, bar.
How you doing?
So I went to set up the bar only to realize that I didn't have my DIY disinfectant spray. So I am headed to the store. In addition to, I gotta pick up prints. So I just got the notification that the prints are ready. So perfect timing. I mean, it all worked out, I guess, the way it's supposed to. But I really prefer to use my own spray. I really don't care for like the stuff that they sell in the stores, but I need to wipe it down for my own peace of mind. If I don't wipe it down, like, that's not even really an option. Like, I have to wipe out, like, I have to wipe it down. So I'm running to go do that. I already unloaded everything. It's a green light, so gotta go. All right, I'm officially back. I need to hurry up and get set up. I mean, they'll be here at 12:30, so I am making good time. There's some people, boop, right there. They are touring the event space, so probably gonna scoop them real quick. See, I don't know if y'all can see that, but that's what I mean. Like, that's why I like to just clean it myself, just to be sure.
Even though, like, slick, I cannot stand the smell of this spray. It smells like artificial. It smells artificial as fuck. And it's just not the same, like, lemon scent that I like.
Mimosas. And what else we got? And she sent me a bottle of this stuff. We got some red berry Ciroc. Some more sparkling options. We got some soap. And some hand sanitizer. Don't need that. We got Johnny Black, Makers, Jack Daniels, Cavassier, I'm guessing. Yep, Cavassier. Tito's, what is this? Vodka, Ultimate. And then Jack Honey, got Crown. And then some other stuff back there. Water and soda. She was just saying, take this. Oh, Well, I ain't cleaning this out. I feel like maybe we could just store bottles in here, like the cold, to keep the champagne cold, like backup stuff, and just put it on the side type of thing. Yeah. I don't want to use that. That's like. She did say it doesn't freeze, but I don't think that they plug it in or something. I don't know. Yeah, we're good. It has a plug. I'm not touching it. That thing is filthy. Alright, I mean, we don't have to. I just figured it might be a nice option. I mean, I have extra bins. So, I mean, I kind of want to store soda, like the regular diet and Sprites on both sides. Yeah. And then we'll figure out what to put that. Can you actually get a count of what we have of certain ones? Like, I know some of these are, like is there a backup of these, or we just have these four?
Oh, yeah, we just have these four, so we can pick those and pick those too. We got two boots, two strawberries.
Oh, strawberry and blue. What? They got options. Yeah, I know. I'm just realizing like it's two different kinds. Yeah. Okay.
But we still only have one blush. Three strawberries, two moscatos, and two blues.
Okay. They'll be fucked up by the end.
You want me to keep it cut?
Yeah, can you just write it down so we know?
Yeah.
Separate, not she, but somebody told me there's a separate freezer for the ice.
Oh, it does plug in. Okay.
It does plug in, yes.
You already hear what she said?
Plug it in?
Yeah, she said it plugs in. I was like, oh, it does plug in. She's like, yeah, I already told you that. ma'am. These can honestly go back into that kitchen.
There's Raymond.
As per usual.
And Dwayne. Angelise. We're, for the most part, set up. We still got like a smooth hour and a half before we start. Gotta go get some ice. Somebody breaking shit. Falls.
This is a fine. Wow. What can I get you?
Okay, so we can send people back there with the, cause it's a whole, it got wine back there already, like up on the, y'all put that back there? Mm-hmm. Okay, so I didn't think people know that. That's why I told y'all shit, wait outside. Cause we still decorating.
Oh yeah, no,
so they could go all the way to people, like guests that's here at 2 o'clock, they can head out that way.
Uh-huh.
Okay, cool.
So, the orange juice is cold. Because the orange juice is still fresh. It's just mixed. Cook's gonna be a little warm.
Later, I mean, it doesn't necessarily take a full 3 hours. This mint is looking kind of sad. I'm waiting for Ray to bring the ice. We're gonna give that mint an ice bath, but this is everything per use. They have a full, well, not a full bar, but a modified bar. They have a modified bar. We got vodka, some Ciroc Red Berry. I forget the name of this vodka, but I really like the bottle. We got some Ultimate Vodka, some cognacs and scotch, and then we got whiskeys, and then of course your Martha Mixology mixers. Yum yum. And then we got just like extra stuff over here. All is waiting to get iced down. We're just waiting on Ray. Coke, Sprite, water, cups. Here's Raymond, BRB. All right, I got the ice, and we working backwards as hell because he could have drove this to the back, because I intended to put it through the front, but didn't realize I need to take it to the back, and then wasn't gonna unload it and reload it. It's a haul. Now I'm dragging a wagon full of ice. So Lisa is here setting up the mimosa bar, because that's what they're doing for cocktail hour.
You might have quadruple ice.
And then we'll wait on the lemonade and sweet tea, because I don't really see anybody drinking it. I need somebody to turn this on.
Can I get...
Yeah.
far from the bar, but it will do. We were looking for a plug or something.
I can get you an extension cord if you want it next to you.
Okay. Yeah, I would rather have it hidden.
Yes.
I figured this is the only time they'll actually drink this stuff, so I just wanted to argue.
You have regular?
He's new. Just a quick check-in. Happy hour, or Lord, why do I keep wanting to say happy hour? Cocktail hour is going good. Realizing that we didn't stock water, so I'm running to get some water. And yeah, we got till 3 o'clock. Right now it's like 2:15 ish. We got till 3 o'clock before the main bar opens. Love it. Like, this is the first, I'm not gonna say first Saturday during the day, but this is the first wedding day. This is the first wedding during the day? First wedding during the day? I don't know. But either way, like, they are really turning up. It's so much fun. Oh my God. I'm gonna try to get it real quick. Which explains why there is no mobile bar to the content. I'm trying to do this the authentic way and vlog it myself. But we're gonna go ahead and probably start breaking down because everybody pretty much is just dancing. They moved on to shots. Like, they went from signature cocktail. This is usually how it goes. It goes from, oh, the bar's open. Oh, these cocktails are so cute. These cocktails are so pretty. Oh, they taste delicious. Oh, I love this. You guys are awesome. Blah, blah, blah. And then once the ingredients are gone, we start doing the other stuff of what, like, we have. And then from there, it really just turns into, like, shot central. So everybody starts taking shots, and it just, oh, they're playing Tootsie Roll shot. But once they start taking shots, like, I mean, we done. We got, like, 30 minutes left anyway, so, we're gonna start breaking down and then forget.
All right, this is the aftermath from yesterday. And they went through everything. They had some stuff left over, but like these bottles of Ketel One, like these are the big boys. The what size is this? 1.75, I think. I don't see it on. Oh yeah, 1.75 liters. Went through all of those. This, all of this stuff is going for recycling. Makers, they went through tons of makers, and then there's other stuff like just in here. I gotta wash towels and reset for the next one.